According to the county administrator, Chuck Hucklebridge, the lack of effectiveness of piecemeal technocratic solutions here can only be solved with more piecemeal technocratic solutions. Okay, where are we going with the rest of the season? Rising sea levels have made once unreachable corners of the bayou accessible. If a group of consenting adults wants to perform cryptic rites to shadow forth the prophecy of the Great Old Ones, who am I to judge? Shark's black alien eye is firmly fixed on her prey. This shark understands that she needs to eat essential minerals to stay healthy and grow. Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake. Clock would hardly be the strangest thing ever retrieved from a crocodile's mouth. The mighty predator struggles for air. Alligator comes from the Spanish el lagarto, which means the lizard, which really isn't that interesting. Fautic Bayou has long been a favorite go-to spot for catfishing. Thank you. Mother Nature is very strategic with her apex predators. Thank you. The bull shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater. Sharks' propensity to clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions. Shark is never one to pass up a fat fiesta. time is running out for this pelagic predator. While adorable, these soft stuff mascots don't provide much in the way of nutritional value. The rapacious rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait.
Dead Horse Lake should be embarrassing, right? But in Port Clovis, they put up a monument. Guess you gotta be the best at something.
Thank you.
While the state of Dead Horse Lake is alarming, we can be assured that a new era of environmental stewardship will restore order to our treasured wild places. The peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness. Thank you.
Dead Horse Lake should be embarrassing, right? But in Port Clovis, they put up a monument. Yes, you gotta be the best at something.
The ocean is governed by the same cruel laws that rule the jungle. Not always better at the beach. Of 73 was a magical time in Port Clovis when local favorite Trash Talk placed 20th in the Derby and the city placed first in the country for petty theft. Time is running out for our shark. Hunters are on the water bringing their explosives and poor impulse control with them.
Dead Horse Lake should be embarrassing, right? But in Port Clovis, they put up a monument. It's gotta be the best of something.
Thank you.
shark hunter is the only thing keeping tourists from a nasty, horrible death. Outside of just avoiding the beach for a few hours. Bartender life in Bobby Bojangles.
Shark fin.
Shark obstinately digs in as the conflict escalates. Humans' attention spans are short. We've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so thus ends the bounty. back on board the Cajun Queen.
That's Kyle, my son. He's just here for the summer. Studies marine biology. Look at that. I got one hand can still tie a hook. You got two can barely tie his shoes. Must get that from his mama. Yeah. Used to help my daddy around. Spent a lot of time together. But we wasn't close. He was a shark hunter, that's all he was. If anybody was gonna catch the Mega, it'd be him. Thought it was a government experiment, got himself loose. Boy, he wanted that shark. Wanted it bad. Found it once. Didn't catch it, no.
What happened to your father?
Huh?
What happened?
Look, I ain't got time to answer questions all day. Got work to do.
Just like Kyle LeBlanc, our young bull is the inheritor of a long family tradition, struggling to find her place in the world. Candyman special overlooking breathtaking panoramic lake views. Open living with vintage appeal. Call Deborah. Surprised how easy it is for a shark to confuse a swimmer's kicking foot for a wounded fish. These scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus. Shark hunters have close friends or family members who have been eaten or half eaten by sharks.
Say what you want. Them hobos, good workers. Unlike my so-called son, Kyle. That's why I pay him to stay on the lookout for that shark.
Thank you.
It's another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port Clovis. Golden Shores was built as vacation residences for wealthy out-of-towners, with spectacular ocean views, private beach access, and a gate to keep out the locals. That shark really popped on screen. Dead Horse Lake serves as a salient metaphor for human fallibility in the face of avoidable catastrophe.
Hell!
Ah!
We're all dead!
Whoa!
When the sound of shotguns and molly hatchet disturbs the serenity of an otherwise calm sea, the shark hunters come.
Dead Horse Lake's got a shark situation.
I'm on this bounty.
Another shark hunt draws to a close. Skiffs are commonly used for drug smuggling. Why, I bet you could load at least $250,000 worth of cocaine on that one. Bull shark is unaware. The noose around its neck tightens, thanks to a crack team of shark hunters. Thank you. people seldom miss an opportunity to indulge in mindless, gratuitous slaughter. To ensure the safety of the public, a bounty has been placed on the fugitive shark. The savage shrimp.
Thank you.
Predator displays little caution as the situation further escalates. If this person is enterprising, this shark's squalene oil can be sold for cosmetics, health products, or pharmaceutical preparations. Any body of water saturated with sewage or slaughterhouse waste can be quite appealing to sharks. Thank you.
simply get...
Party barges have woven vinyl flooring, easy to clean, in case of alcohol-related bouts of spontaneous diarrhea.
Help!
Just curious!
Just curious!
Why?
Oh.
I'm going to Lake Erie next year!
Nothing combines the immediate threat of drowning with the primal terror of mutilation like a shark attacking a boat. Many a child has run away to the sea with a head full of romantic notions of dynamiting sharks for a living.
That's the one.
Oh! is speedily torn to pieces and eaten. Fish higher on the food chain are more mobile, able to traverse a variety of waters. The shark is now an adult, and she should probably spend less, save more, and start researching indexed mutual funds. shark, the barracuda is often... Barracudas are often nicknamed cooters, but I refuse to be unfamiliar with these snake-faced mullet monsters. Catfish is easily distinguished from other species by their smooth, scaleless bodies and signature whiskers. they're constantly reminded of how man's intrusion has disrupted the fragile equilibrium of the marine world. Fish are cavity nesters, so mind your crevices. Successful shark hunt is traditionally celebrated with off-brand cinnamon whiskey and large quantities of pseudo-effect.
their quickness.
The bull shark is able to escape serious injury. Takes quick evasive action. This cycle of attacks will certainly be among the most infamous chapters in the long, troubled history of human-shark relations.
Attack on medic. Anybody got a good set of needle nose pliers? Suffocating out today.
Okay. I've had my fun for today.
The powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance. I'd like to assure the Antolini crime family that this footage will in no way be used in the final edit of our program.
Thank you.
built on an elevated coastal hazard area. And while they don't have any disaster prevention strategy in place, I'm sure it'll be fine. Predator approaches prey with cold, scary eyes. Have been known to eat echinoderms when desperate, to which I can very much relate. Supercharged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition. Not really a gourmand, the bull shark will eat just about anything. The Gulf Coast has one of the richest and most diverse ecosystems on the planet. moment she's born, the shark's cold and scorching designs are constantly on the watch for food. In the kill or be killed world of the sea, performance-enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death. This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet. Somebody's drinking team has a drowning problem. Abdominal muscles to hold it in place, the shark's intestines become ungainly out of reach. Bull sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water. Quite a strange conglomeration of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks. USGA Rule 4.1A2 might have saved these damaged clubs from abandonment. Retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection. The appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable. Mutagen 23 is certainly heating up the evolutionary arms race. Thank you. The bull shark detects the faint millivolt electric impulses given off by the heartbeat of its potential prey. The man-eater's longevity depends on her nimbleness. Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve.